Sebastien, a nice first round win to start the Gibraltar Masters.
Yeah, it was quite a good game. I managed to trick him a bit in the opening. Some old variation that I looked with Mathieu Cornet. And this idea with knight d5 is very tricky for black. Maybe computer can hold it, but you are under pressure, and then he plays some weird move and position collapse completely.
So you got him in your opening preparation?
Not at all. I didn't expect c5, but then I play this knight c3, knight e2, just to have a normal game, to avoid some preparation. And finally, I got back in some kind of preparation that I have like 5 years ago. So.
All right, well, that always helps. And it was quite brutal and a quick win for you. You couldn't have asked for a better start.
Yeah, especially that my last two tournaments, I start badly with like two draws against some 2,000 players. So I say, okay, I will try to do a good start and focus on the game, don't stand up, and okay, it works well.
Now, you're one of our regulars here at the tournament. How is it to be back here?
Yeah, I missed last year because my wife gave birth for the second time. So I follow it on YouTube and on the game. And so I'm really happy to be here. I think it's my number 6. And I hope to play well like 3 years ago when I made some very good tournaments.
Right, and we have to say the French delegation is always the one bringing in a lot of energy. Is that normal for you, for all your players? You all travel together?
Yeah, mainly we like to make some tournament because after the games we like to be together, to go to restaurant, to play cards and so on, and you know. And so when we are together, even for Maxime, he likes, so I think everybody is enjoying this, and we play quite well when we are together.
It's a very social team, and the social angle is a big thing at this event. Do you enjoy the social side of the Gibraltar event?
Yes, there is many stuff, and it's why I'm just playing. If I can, I'm playing all the time. There is many, it's nice to be with other people, to make some activity during the evening, and I have some very good memories with Stuart also, like when he was playing for my club in Montpellier, so everything is very good.
Right, and you've had an early win today, so you've got the evening to yourself. Any plans?
I think I'm waiting for the other guys, and I think we will go to town to try some very nice restaurants.
All right, we wish you have a fun evening and good luck for the rest of the tournament.
Thank you.
Thanks.